And tonight's matchup, it's the Golden State Warriors versus the Orlando Magic. And here comes the toss. Nelson fires from behind the arc. Busts out the umbrellas. It's raining free. And he'll lay this one up. Whoop, look what I found. He shoots from the outside. Misses from downtown. Here's Dwight Howard with the D. He'll take the shot here. His rhythm is off as he misses the two. Whoop. Montez heating up. Howard. The downtown train gets derailed. And he was right on target as that one finds nothing but net. With the soft hand. Sweet touch. From way downtown. Booyah. And this one from just inside the stripe. Drills the deep two. Nelson for the trade. And how do you stop that? Ellis. Shot won't go. Here's Nelson. And he just turned up the heat on these guys with that shot. Like my wedding, a big blur. And that has brought the crowd to its feet. Lifts a long two. And he catches nothing but net there. Curry from beyond the arc. Can't find the range from three. Monty firing it up. Got a decent one there and was able to convert. Nelson. Time winding down. Under a minute here on the first to go. Here's Monty. Don't start with me. Someone disconnect that annoying thing right now. Nelson's about to ignite. Guys today love their threes. Decides to pass it. Look out! Here's Curry. And he drills the deep two. Nelson from three-point territory. Misses. With the bobblehead move. Nice little hook shot here. Tough shot to defend. To Curry. D12 with great athleticism, able to leap and block that shot. You can lead a player to the rim, but you just can't make him dunk. Here's Howard. A seal can make that shot. I've seen him do it at SeaWorld. There's the buzzer, and that's the end of the first quarter. Orlando up by 9. Ain't happening. Finds room to get that stuff out of here. Looking for the open man, and he finds him. D12's found his touch. From the three-point line, misses it. Fade away for two. Howard, what's he thinking? Is there a control button to take this guy off my team? I don't want to play. Boom shakalaka. And it's time for Nelson with a huge block. Curry fires the shot off in time. No doubt about it. Howard, I don't think that's the shot the coach was looking for. Ellis with control. Curry, Jameer Nelson with good extension knocks that one away. Oh, and that's just off. Are aware of the fact that you have to shoot it at some point, right? There is a clock involved. To Monte. Jams it in! Here's Howard. No, now he's saying it was an alley-oop. Yeah, right. Ellis flips the three ball up behind him. And that's goaltending. Easy call there. Howard fires away for three. Saw that one coming down Fifth Avenue. And he fires the three. Just a minute to go before the half. The defense wants to get a good stop here. Steps into a three and fires. Gotta do better than that. Throws up the long two. And he finds nothing but net on that one. D12 fires off the three with no hesitation. Here's Kurt Nelson with the shot block. From long range. Not this time. Ellis throws up the ball with the rejection. Monty fires. Here's Nelson. There it is. From deep outside, the Wild three clangs off. And as the buzzer sounds, we go to halftime. The Magic up by one. And so we get started here in the second half. Well fought game so far. And the sniper shot from Freeland is good. Here's Howard. How many shots have you had tonight, sir? You just missed hitting a three-pointer back there. Here's Ellis. Nails the tray. With the rainbow. It looks like a three, smells like a three, but it doesn't act like a three. To Ellis. Curry. Lifts off. Blocked. Someone was not paying attention to the time clock. Howard fires for three. Near rim. I'll miss you. Not in my house. Loses the ball. D12 for three. Yeah, I'm surprised that didn't go in. Here's the oop. And now he's without a dunk it like going to prom with your sister. Come on, dunk it. 4-3. Not even close. Nice pass there. Upstairs. And he whiffs on the alley-oop. From downtown. And this guy is just beginning to warm up. Steps into a shot and fires off a three. And that one ends the cold streak. And he'll fire up a two from just inside the stripe. Sinks the long one. Howard gets the roll. Here's Curry. Player, please. Makes the pass. And just under a minute to go here in the third. The offense looking to score. The runner. Get that out of here. Here's Howard. Unbelievable. He is on fuego. Ellis from outside the arc. And he needs to set himself before he shoots that one next time. Howard fires the shot off. And that one touches nothing but net. Monty for three. Can't get it to drop. Hook shot. Pair him up. Monty, and the shot is blocked. For two, rejected. Goes up strong. There's the buzzer, and that's the end of the third quarter. Howard, oh my! And he just took a monster dunk and flushed it. That was a double flusher. Tries to lay it. Hey man, get to know the hand, because you guys are going to be good buddies today. Ellis blocks the shot. Lays it up. Here's Monte. Jameer Nelson with perfect timing knocks that one away. Nelson with great determination blocks that one. And he has shot his way out of that slump finally. D12 fires off the three with no hesitation. And he fires this two off. Drop it like it's hot. Howard fires the three ball from behind the stripe. And that one doesn't fall for him, having trouble finding the range. And great anticipation with the steal. Sweet potato casserole, shoot it! Here's Howard. He goes downtown, but got on the wrong train and wound up in the suburbs. He is heating up. Nelson, just picked off your pass, yo.
Dear Rip, I miss you. Hope to see you soon. Love, Chuck.
Way off. To Curry. Jameer Nelson with great defense.
needs to shoot. The donut store just called. They want their Dunkin' back. Loads and fires, and that is the call streak. Monty from deep, off the mark from three. Uh-oh. And maybe this is the one to get him back in the game. Curry fires from downtown. Lucky bounce. D12 firing from long range. Curry, the money ball. And this time it stays there. The menage a trois. And he misses that one. This one from behind the stripe. Nelson. Orlando loses the game.